See, that was in Grudek. And you couldn't buy matzah because there was no more bakeries that didn't have the flour. You had to buy it on the black market. Well, my grandmother, the people that rented her land, brought us flour. So what you did, she like rented 2 hours in the bakery. And the baker was there, the two of his helpers. But you had to bring your own people to knead the dough and to roll it. And I remember I must have been 11 at the time, that I got all my good friends and everybody came and everybody was rolling and the baker and his helpers were putting the matzahs out and then taking out into a basket that you used to use for laundry. They were lining up the matzah. And that was the matzah we ate, but we had matzah because she had flour. What other people did, I don't know. They might have bought it on black market, the flour. You couldn't buy the matzah. You had to make it yourself. Before the war, you could buy matzah. But by then, there wasn't. Stores didn't have nothing.